Rani Mukherji's Hichki a new addition to the list of Hollywood copied or inspired movies. Soon after the trailer was released, the fans started trolling and picking out similarities between Hichki and Hollywood film, blaming the makers of plagiarism. Yesterday, we saw the trailer of the much-awaited and comeback movie of Rani Mukherji's Hichki. The trailer was well-received and much appreciated by her fans and cinema lovers. The story revolves around Rani, who plays the role of a teacher who is suffering from Tourette syndrome, a neuropsychiatric disorder, and how she turns her biggest weakness into her biggest strength. It also goes on to speak about how she fights it while teaching a class of underprivileged children and goes deep into the issue of right to education and what goes behind it. Soon after the trailer was released, the fans started trolling and picking out similarities between Hichki and a Hollywood film, blaming the makers of plagiarism. According to the fans, the trailer seemed like 2008 film Front of the Class, starring James Wong, Treat Williams, and Patricia Hilton, based on a true story and the book Front of the Class. How Tourette Syndrome Made Me the Teacher I Never Had by Brad Cohen. The film showcased the story of a young man trying to overcome Tourette Syndrome and parental disapproval and goes on to become an award-winning teacher. The similarity lies in quite a number of ways. In Front of the Class, the protagonist struggles with the condition since his childhood, and it is about how his relationship with his father evolved. Hichki almost revolves around the same lines, but with a little difference in Hichki. Rani Mukherjee's character is in focus and is about how she wins over the school kids. What enraged the fans was the fact that the movie did not give credit to the film it has already taken inspiration from. We will be in wait to see what the makers have to say in their statement. Subscribe our channel Pixel HD Studio and must watch, share, like and comment. Thank you.